Hello, Balua. You know, it's not every day you get to see a totally hidden city that nobody else has seen for centuries.
Apart from Asov.
Apart from Asov.
And a few of his men.
And a few of his men.
You ready?
You just totally crushed that moment. You know that, right? Yeah, I'm ready.
How do we get in?
Dunno. Looks like dwellings along the side. So let's go up.
Spread out and find them. Oh, they're still here.
He's done.
Thank you.
No. Too close. To find a way out of here. Back to it. Ah, let's see where this goes. Not here again. Must be a way into the city somewhere. I guess Asav couldn't find an entrance, so he made his own. You'd think Asav would have more respect for this place.
The Sovereign respects the Sovereign.
It's a shame, in a way, that Balua's hidden from the world.
Now I know why. There's another god?
I'm guessing it's one of the Hoysalar kings.
How many kings did they have in their day?
11. The young king was the last in their line.
Well, his plan worked. Saved his city from the Persians.
Oh, Thumb. We were just here.
Aim for the ledge above the fall.
Ah, very good. It's a shame, in a way. The lure's hidden from the world. There we go. Up this way. Damn it! They've blown the entrance.
That must have been the explosion we heard.
Gotta be another way in. They're trying to slow us down.
Yeah.
In here, Nadine. Blah. Tastes great.
Hurry up.
You need to catch up with the others.
I see him.
Okay.
Done. Let's go.
Damn it! Shit! They blocked us again. It's a big city. There must be another way through.
What is this place? A bath?
Or a... bit deeper here. Look there. The queen and her handmaidens. Maybe these were the royal bards.
Some statues of women for a change.
Oh, what on earth is this?
What is it?
Ancient Kannad script. Looks like stanzas. Could be poetry. Seems so.
The sitar?
Vina. It's the sitar's distant ancestor. Maybe they gave performances in here.
Looks like a drum.
It is a drum.
They keep all sorts of things in here. Fraser, over here.
Whoa.
Look at this.
It's incredible. It's an altar of some kind.
Looks like the king suffered dearly for their people.
They weren't just protecting the Tusk. Historians believe that it was a symbol of power and dominance, but I reckon they misunderstood. It was a symbol of their people, their culture. It was a symbol of them.
What sort of this?
I can't let Asav get that Tusk.
No. No, we can't.
Thank you.
Thank me after we get out of this alive.
Fair point.
Don't forget Ganesh.
Oh. Glad I brought this.
Through here.
Magnificent.
All this grandeur hidden away from the world.
But how do we get over there?
Come on. It's deep enough.
Okay.
Thanks for going first, eh?
You're welcome.
Hi. You all right?
Sorry, I just need to get my head back in the game and I'll eat.
Hey! Nadine Ross! Oh my god. What the hell?
Your head back in the game now?
Oh, smarter.
That's our way back in.
Copy that. Ready?
I've got my eye on you. It's kind of a tight squeeze here.
Oh, hello.
Nice city you've got here.
Oh, whole place is flooded.
Okay. Easy does it.
Now.
What?
Got water in my ears.
I hate that.
I wouldn't give her a towel. My god. Are you seeing this?
You know, at this point, I've run out of words.
Holy goddamn shit.
Let's work.
What on earth is this place?
A throne room. Place to hide a magnificent bejeweled tusk.
Let's hope so. stairs going up. But they're mostly broken.
I'll have to find another way up. Shit. I just realized something.
I think I know what it is.
That we're gonna need that disc soon?
Exactly.
Well, not much we can do until we find Asav.
Or until he finds us. See your way up?
Looking. Over here, Nadine.
Copy that. Ah.
Now we're getting somewhere.
I see a few more of those crates around the chamber. The hand is moving.
Be more specific.
Right hand. Lower right hand. Maybe it's because this statue's enormous. But I just now noticed Shiva's got a king cobra for a necklace. Okay. Now what?
Well, there's got to be more to this. Just need to figure out what it is. Coming?
I'm going to search the other side.
Okay.